Burger horror game. I can't think of anything more scarier than some burgers. Today, we're gonna play a game called Burger and Frights. It's a late night, and you were craving burgers.
Burger.
It's time to ride home on your bike. Now that's all we know.
Burger.
I want a hamburger now. It's a game about two things I love to do, ride bikes and burgers. I have a bike. Bijuu bike. It's late, I should head home. Right hand traffic. Whoa, hey. Okay. What? I think there was something weird in the burgers that I ate. Oh, so we like, did we go through the drive-thru? What did we do? Is this where we got the burgers? Which way should I go? Apparently you can't go that way. All right, well now the controls went away, so I'm good. This is weird. It's a game where you ride a bike? Oh my God, dude, does this look like Siren Head? Oh my God, I can literally see Siren Head in the background, freaking Fortnite dancing. All right, ignore Siren Head. Okay, we have burgers, look it. Tuanella? What happens if I go off road? Is this a mountain bike? It's not, it's a basket bike. It's Siren Head, look, I can literally see him in the background. I wasn't joking, guys. Oh, I already like this game a lot. Oh, I got a little horn. Yeah, that'll stop the cars from hitting me. Burger.
Burger.
Oh, hey. Oh, what the heck? Dude, you're going slow. I can actually beat this. Not yet. What? I'm not dead yet? I'm gonna turn around and race that freaking lady. She was going so slow. Jeez, someone take away her license, for God's sakes. Like, I get driving fast. It's pretty dangerous, but driving that slow? Pretty dangerous. As you can plainly see, I died. Oh. Oh no! You think this is a sign that I should probably turn around? Nah. This is good. This is fine. Someone probably had a pee. They got off their bike and went and peed in the woods. You know, that's what I tried to do, but the game wouldn't let me. Oh! Oh! Hello, fellow rider! Hello! To your left! Wait, I was gonna go this way. Okay, well, this game don't let you do nothing, man! Alright, let's keep on going. What? It's late. I should hit my man. Look both ways. Safety first on the Bijuu Mike channel. All right, now we venture off. This is a very peaceful night. Look at this. Look at the stars. This is safe, right? We don't need to see the lights. Is that a full moon out tonight? Oh, hey, we good. You underestimate my skills. Never do that. Oh, Scarecrow. I don't remember that, but we'll keep on going. I mean, seriously, you just don't see stars out like this anymore. Oh, whoa! Who? Who? Ah! Stop it! I saw something. Okay, alright. Alright, I'm racing her. Deja vu, I just been in this place before. That is the slowest moving car I've ever seen. Like, they have to at least be going five miles an hour. Alright, I see you. I hear you guys screaming in the comments. Keep going. I get curious. This is the sound it makes when you hit the like button. Hint, hint. Oh. Well, I see they had a... They had a problem with their butt. That's that kind of bathroom. Okay. Hello? Hey, come here. You want a burger? I have two. That's romantic. Okay, I don't remember that being... I think I'd remember that. I'm crossing. Keep going. This is fine. Oh my God, not this again. I really need to get home. I should head home. Man. Oh, what? I don't even know what I was supposed to be scared of. Like, I get so annoyed. I was actually riding my bike the other day to Walmart. Yes. And yeah, so that's still there. Ah, peaceful. And I'm like, I get so mad because, like, at least where I live, there is no bike lanes. Like, a lot of places don't have bike lanes. It's not a bike friendly place. Public transportation in America is the worst. It is so bad how badly designed it is for people to, like, you have to have a car. And cars are expensive! Honestly, I really wish it was like Japan. I just want to ride a train everywhere, or walk. But no, I can't do that. Are you okay, ma'am? Mister? Have a burger! That can't be right. Someone really needs to take away their license now. Okay, that was a little weird, I gotta say. But that's okay. We got the burgers. And oh my God. Oh my God. Someone had too much ketchup. Okay. That's fine. I just keep ringing my bell and everything's fine. Oh, wow. Oh, and we got a train now. Oh, guess I should stop. kind of want to run into it, but I already know that's probably not going to lead to anything. Wait, where's this light? Oh, it's the light from the train! Hey, girl! How about a Big Mac? A quarter pounder? Which one do you want? Don't come closer. Don't come any closer. Look. Look, I'll give you the fries. Even the curliest one. I'll even give you the curliest fries. The one, the favorite one. What more can you ask for? Oh my god. It's freaking the Mugen train from freaking Demon Slayer. Whoa. Whoa! Oh! Back it up. I take it back. You ain't getting a single piece of french fries from me. You lucky if you get an onion. No! Oh, swerved. Swerved. My bike skills are unparalleled. Unmatched. Yes. Oh. Ring, ring. Beat. Ring, ring. Ring, ring. You ain't getting me. Oh, wow. Oh, Jesus. She running. She freaking walking on her back. That is actually terrifying. This is a good game. What the heck? Oh, this is so weird. Okay, keep going. Oh, I think I can see the North Star. Okay. Oh, okay. No, she's walking the other way. I think she's ignored us. Jeez, man. Oh, what? Am I a pit? Oh no, it's closed. Do I even have burgers? Oh no. My bell still- It's moving! It's like freaking playing PT and that crap starts moving. What the heck? No, they shut down my burger place. And I, even after all the business I gave them. We're just gonna keep going. Where do I even live? What does this even mean? Whirlpools? Okay, is the scarecrow still there? It's not there anymore. Oh. That was so freaking scary. It's on my back. Oh, dude, that hurt my back. It hurt my back, that scream. You're not okay. Okay, you're not even alive. Okay, that's the line. You draw the line. If you're dead, you don't drive. That should be a law. They should really do that. They ban texting. How about not being alive when you drive? Okay, well, I'm glad that someone came out here and cleaned these roads. I'm glad that my tax money is paying for something out here. Oh, wow, you want a race? You want a race? It's so sad. She literally wasn't even pedaling. Her posture was awful, yet I'm still losing. Oh, a tunnel? Well, we never got this far before. This can't be good. This can't be good. Tunnels. Bridges. No. Those are never good. If I don't get to eat this burger... What was that? What is that? Ah! What? Okay, I crashed into the wall. Watch where you're going, okay? They ought to take my driver's license. What is that? As long as I don't take my food. Wait, hey! All right. What? You got a mouth on your car! Oh, you're this is the weirdest episode of our movie. I'm trying to make a Cars joke! Get away! Bro, this is so freaking weird. Oh! Okay, all right, jeez, man. These roads are awful. How are you driving over these things? Oh my god. Oh, wow. Your car is literally gonna eat me. I can't believe how bad these roads are. This is insane. All right, I'm not even gonna look back this time. That's obviously what got me killed. There's really no reason to look back, but yes, I'm gonna do it again. I'm so used to like horror games being so similar to each other. This is like really good. I don't know, maybe because I'm just riding a bike. It's fun. I mean, how hungry were we to be out this late getting a burger anyway? That is really bad. Like, someone could get killed. It's a good thing my skills are so good. Just straight up missing parts of the bridge. Oh, okay. What kind of Looney Tunes crap is this? Okay. Well, I assume they stopped following us. Dude, I'm still like shook over that jump scare when she was on my back. Oh no, we're up a hill. Put it down. Oh, shift it down. Or up. Yeah, when you go up hills. It's home. It's me. Is that what it's trying to say? It's me? It's a me, Mario. Tunella. Okay, that's a bridge. What language is that? Okay, now you're following. I'm going slower. Stop it. I'm going slower. To your left! I'm going around. No, 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 I gotta go behind, that way we draft. If anything, if Mario Kart's taught me anything, that's what we need to do, is go directly behind them. If it was me, I would be pedaling so hard right now. Oh my god, we're on a loop-de-loop right now, what the heck? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, it's like a roller coaster. Not a bridge again. This bridge is a lot longer than the last one. Oh god. Keep pedaling! Pedal faster! Does that mean no bike? I don't get it. It just says bike. Bike, that's all. Oh, you show off. Jeez. I'm sorry I don't have a freaking expensive bike. I'm trying to keep my burger safe. I'll have to let them know I'm coming through by my bell ringing. What? What are you? Go away! Oh, that is so creepy! Oh, it's going so fast! Dude, okay. Gotta get that thumbnail. Oh god. Ooh! There's so many riders! We're having a marathon, I see! Marathon time. Oh god. Oh! Out of my way! Ooh! Dude. Okay. Oh god, I can't see anything! Oh! God, are you kidding me? Are you really trying to get me murdered? You guys are getting murdered too. Whatever you are. To your left! You ever like ride at the park? People would be all crazy. Left! Left! They get all insane. Look, you're not even going. This is just dangerous at this point. You're gonna get someone killed. Tunnella! That sounds like a tunnel. Hey, you stop in there. Oh, no! I really need to stop looking behind me. Stay in the middle. Keep going. This ain't that bad.
Surprise, motherfucker.
What are you? How did you get through there? How did you get through the freaking thing? Okay. I'm calling bullcrap. Oh my god, these people just really want my burger. Oh, you. Is that really what was supposed to happen? Oh. I think we are at the Earth's butt. It's too late. Your burger's already spoiled. Oh wow. I think I can see straight up planets. What was the lesson I'm supposed to be learning here? Okay. Hello. What beautiful eyes you have. The spirits are chasing me. What do you want? There's no way that restaurant gets that many customers if they gotta go through this. How good is the burger? That's the question. Oh my god, I think we're about to jump over the Grand Canyon. This is gonna be an insane, wicked stunt right now. Wait, what is this? What? Do I go in it? Oh, chains. What is this, Resident Evil freaking 8? Just tell me what you want! Okay, yeah, this is part where you jump scare me. Yeah, very scary. Enough. Oh! I've been saved! What the heck? You do not belong. Run, my guy, run! This is 007. Oh, okay. Just had to drive. That was the problem. Oh, wait. Did we crash? We hit the girl! We're the bad person? Oh, man. Oh, I feel so bad now. Have a nice meal. What a message at the end. Just imagine, would you like fries with that? It says at the end. Oh wow, that was a cool freaking game. One of the coolest, I think one of the coolest horror games in general. We've played in a while. Today's Scrub of the Day goes to Captain Lucifer. Hey, leave a comment down. What's your favorite burger? And thank you. Subscribe if you have it already. Bye.
Burger.